The sound of the cruise ship as it smashes into a quarter-mile-long head of iceberg lettuce smashes forth. I run off the ship to safety, where immediately on the shore I hear the eruption of a volcano, and house-made creamy gorgonzola dressing is boiling down the mountainside over hard-boiled eggs. Diced red onions start to smell all around me as they start popping from the hot. And then I jump into a crumbled applewood smoked bacon canoe to swim to safety, only to hit a giant halved grape tomato and die.